These meat ants are trying to return back to their nest, but there's a bit of a problem. After dark, these ants sometimes cluster themselves together at their nest entrances. Their large, sturdy heads create almost an impenetrable barrier. They do this to better defend themselves against rival ant colonies, especially nocturnal species, which could quickly invade and raid their home. But these ants trying to get in here aren't rivals. They're actually fellow colony members. Well, too bad for them. They'll have to wait until sunrise before they're allowed back in. Once a new day begins, the entranceway is cleared and regular traffic slowly resumes. The ants are quite cold and sluggish at first, but with the rapidly rising warmth of the sun, it's not long before they spring back into action, scouring their surrounding landscape in search of food and new nesting territory to help nourish their ever-expanding empire.